Monday's Mule Minute is back. Last week, wrestling fell to UCO 45-0. On Wednesday, 20th-ranked baseball beat Minnesota Crookston 12-5. That night in Maryville, Jennings basketball beat Northwest 78-67. The Mules fell to the top-ranked and undefeated Bearcats 67-50. Thursday, back on the diamond, the Mules took two games of a doubleheader, 19-2 and 12-2 against Minnesota Crookston. Saturday, track and field had a strong showing at the UCM Classic. Softball's season opening tournament was canceled due to weather, but the Jennies found another tournament to play in. On Saturday, they beat UNK 6-4 and lost to Rogers State 10-0. Basketball swept Missouri Western in St. Joe 74-68 for the Jennies and 59-56 for the Mules on a game winner from Jafar Kinsey. Second Saturday in a row, he's hit one at the buzzer. On Sunday, softball topped Minnesota Mankato 2-0 but fell to Upper Iowa 8-7. Over the weekend, Jennies Bowling finished 10th at the Stephen F. Austin Stormin' Lady Jack Classic. Softball finishes up the Conway tournament today, playing Wisconsin Parkside. On Wednesday, the Jens go to Oklahoma to play Rogers State again. Baseball hosts Missouri S&T here in Warrensburg on Wednesday. On Thursday, basketball plays Northwest again, but this one is at home. Baseball starts MIAA play on Friday at Emporia State, normal three-game series there. Track and field starts the 2019 MIAA Indoor Championships that continues through Sunday. Saturday, wrestling competes at the NCAA Super Region Tournament. Basketball plays Missouri Western at 1:30 and 3:30, and over the weekend, bowling is at the Viking Classic. That's Monday's Mule Minute. Thanks for watching.